Hey everybody, it's run and gun time. Bang bang bunny rabbit. Here are your teams per the randomization. Oh yeah, good luck to you. Don't bring it up first. Just let it, just wait. Play the waiting game. So you're suggesting 8 box run and gun mixer random team number 18. Just kind of wait and see. See what happens. Where you guys want to start? I'm not much of a basketball guy, so where do you guys want to start? You want to start with the replay? You want to start with the court kings? Yeah, no, it's something I said. I won't say anything. Yeah, you're right. Don't bring it up because then they'll be like, oh, I can scam this guy. You guys want to do replay first? That's a good point. I should just wait it out. Replay. Oh, wow. Okay. Sorry, y'all. I didn't realize all the good stuff was right there. Bing! Here you go. We're just going to put it right there. All right. The little pack of cards. Mario Hezonja. 10 of 10. Magic. Hezonja. Bing! Surprise! It's just like opening the old exquisite boxes. Like, boom, here you go. They're here. Nice little no number. Hezonja. All right, here we go. The card on this side. We got a Bismack Biyombo, 74 of 99. 74 of 99 Bismack Film Auto. No problem. And that's for the Bobcats. It'd be Charlotte. So that would be the Charlotte franchise, the Bobcats. And for the T-Wolves, that's it for the box. For the T-Wolves, there's no way they put a Greg Steensma in here. Greg Steensma. Greg Steensma, numbered 48 of 149. Oh, man. Yeah, that's the T-Wolves right there. T-Wolves is RB Rocks. And Charlotte will be J Torch. Be the Hornets / Bobcats. Charlotte organization per Chatterito. All right, where are we going next? Where are we going next? Lead the way to San Jose. Absolute. All righty then. Absolute it is. Greg Steensma. Good old Steensma. Yeah, he was in replay. Here you go, Chad. Here's our replay box. Biyombo and Steensma. It's almost laughable. But yeah, there they are. Oh, is it really? I've never seen this stuff open before, but I was just like, what the hell? What is that? What is that, bro? Never seen that stuff. I see that you got the Curry thing up there, but never seen it open. Oh, Steensma. Steensma, you got a Steensma pile of, you know, my pile of Steensma. It's almost like Mark Eaton. Oh, Jay Bird. Remember the fabulous Mark Eaton cards Jay Bird got in Vegas? I was so excited. Absolutely. Here we go. Pulls the century. Yeah, I think I might just got a raise, guys. Steensma and Biyombo in the same box. I mean, that's like generations apart to be able to pull those. What we got here? We got a couple base cards here. Figure this out. Jerry Lucas out of 999. You got, I feel a little something back here. A Rubio base. Levine base. Anthony Davis base. And our hit is going to be Timothy, oh man, yeah, Timothy Luwawu Kabarro. Excuse me while I clean off my freaking camera. Timothy Luwawu Kabarro. That is for the 76ers. TLC. All right, I like that one better. Makes it a hell of a lot easier. Hey, TLC. One of my favorite channels. Gotta love it. The 76ers belong to Will. Will. Congratulations, Will. There will be a recap at the end of this video, guys. Steamsma. Capella. All right, that's that right there. I'm gonna turn this thing around there. All right, I think we got it. Unsold out of 9.99. You got base cards of Capella, Isaiah Thomas, and Dirk in the hit. Hey, why not? TLC, baby. Let's get some more TLC up in here. Look at, I just learned. Run TLC. There he is. Freshman year Flyers, number 9 of 75. 76ers. Double up on the TLC. That's a double, 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 double. That's a whole lot of doubling up. Will, right there. Two packs left. Absolute. Where are we headed after the absolute, everybody? Which way do you guys like to go next? Guys, girls? And all these up here. And this one right here. If we get four Sixers, I'm gonna laugh. Thon Maker out of 999, rookie. Oh, Thonny boy. That's the player you want? That's good then. All right. Sweet. LaMarcus Aldridge. I'm not much of a basketball person, that's all. What's this thing? Whole lot of nothing. Instant recommendations. Jay Crowder, base. Giannis, the Greek Freak base, and jersey of John Henson for the Bucks. Numbered 15 of 149. Frequent flyers. Yeah, it's uploading now. It's in the process of uploading now, Tommy B. Yes, sir. And check on it for you right quick. Well, there you go. For the Bucks. The Bucks. Holy moly, 17. Let me see where it's at. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Bowman Draft PRT number 12. Processing. It says it's about 4 minutes away. 77% processed already. It's working its way back. Boopy, boopy, and boopy. All right. You got DeJounte Murray, 9.99. You got Richard Jefferson, JJ Redick, and Andre Drummond. And the hit is for the Warriors. Nice little patch action. Tools of the trade, patch ball, number 19 of 25, Damian Jones for the Warriors. Right there. D. Jones. There's old D. Jones. That's for the Warriors. The Warriors belong to Ant, 1977. Where would you like to go from here? Where would you guys like to go from here? Like I said, I'm not familiar with basketball. I know Prism's good stuff. I know Gold Standard has possibilities. Court Kings. I know Court Kings has been for quite a few years. Open, open, open. Box topper. Got that awesome pile working again. Who's our box topper? See some an autoed box topper one time. Remember, I got a Chris Bosh back in the day. It was like 0910 box topper auto. It's gonna be a Blake Griffin. Blakey. Look at that coach, like, please no. Look at this guy. Ah, damn, he's gonna dunk on my guys. Dope. At least my suit looks good. Blake Griffin for the Clippers. The Clippers. Chunk. Ooh, chunky. Box topper. Super. Thanks for asking. Are there base on the back of this? Boom, boom. Should be the only base, right? Two base. I'm flipping stuff over around. Oh, we'll get creative with it. Damari Carroll base, Andre Drummond base, Thaddeus Young base, Festus Ezeli base. You got a rookie of Bryce Johnson for the Clippers. You got a Thon Maker rookie. A little tagging in the background. Thon Maker for the Bucks. Not numbered. And I might have screwed these up here. Yeah, Portraits of Eric Gordon. That is numbered 161 of 199 for the Rockets. We have this John Wall Maestros insert for the Wizards. That is non-numbered. There you go. Some ink. Jamal Murray. Jamal Murray for the Nuggets. Yeah, Nuggets are going to get both hits, actually. And Malik Beasley, jersey. So you got the auto and the jersey both going to the Nuggets. Right, where to? Show me the way. Nuggets back to back. Nuggets box right there. That is. He hate me. What's up, Mr. Rod Smart? He hate me. Rod Smart's in the building, everybody. Give it up. Lux is next. Who has the Wizards? The Wizards is Stephen Carrington, 88. No. Mr. Carrington, you want that John Wall insert or something? Maestros. Lux. Don't think he's in the room. No, probably not. A lot of people, if you noticed, a lot of people don't come to my room. The breaks are full. They just check them out. That's a heavy box, man. That's quality right there. They're like, oh, I'll catch them on YouTube. All 70s. Right off the top here, huh? All right. Never seen this stuff before either. Gary Harris for the Denver Nuggets, number 14 of 25. Nuggets are doing some work. Mr. Harris. It's going to be a 1-8-0. Bang, bang, bang right there. Nuggets continuing to fly. Is it jersey number? 14. Bam! Look at you either love basketball or you got really good eyes. You take a pick. Rashad Vaughn, rookie jersey auto. Milwaukee Bucks, 48 of 49. The Bucks, 48 of 49. The Bucks. Bucks again. Holy moly. Reggie Jackson jersey, numbered 57 of 99. Detroit Pistons. Pistonians. Pacers. Yeah, exactly, right? I would have to assume they are, but just not the ones that we handpicked. Apparently. The Pistonians, that is Ant 1977. One more again. And this nice little patch. Ooh, that's nice. Iman Shumpert for the Cleveland Cavaliers. 13 of 25. LTZ. Nice little patch right there. The Cavs, LT. Yeah, this is a very nice card. And where to now? Should we go preferred? Are we going preferred and then totally certified? Are we going totally certified preferred? T-cert? Knock it out. T-cert. Totally certified. There you go, your T Serter. T Sizzles. Portis, Conley, Levine, and Marcus Page. Marcus Page. Rookie roll call auto. Utah Jazz. Marcus Page. And you got a little franchise foundations Chris Paul insert right behind it. Mr. Page. Utah Jazz. That is Brian Carrington. And there's Stephen Carrington. Oh, the brothers must be in this break. Brian, Steve, what up? So hungry, I'm gonna go eat a freaking moose. Lopez, Jordan, Mirotic, and Tyreek. Remember, and this guy was a monster. Tyreek Evans. Jersey for the New Orleans Pelicans. So that would go to the Hornets. Or the Pelicans, rather. Sorry. Pelicans. Hornets is Charlotte. Charlotte is Nollins. Nollins. The Pelicans. Ant. You got Kobe. All-Star Games insert. This one's fat. This one must have a dummy in it or something. Green, Gordon Hayward, Lowry, dummy. Reggie Jackson. Detroit Pistons. That is number 30 of 60 right there. Reggie. And a Jake Layman rookie. T-shirt. They must use the same packs for T-shirts as they do for optics football. Like the same material. Because them's not nice. McLemore, Rose, Randall, and hey, that's nice. I think this is a nice one, yeah? I don't know much about basketball, but I know this dude doesn't know how to wear his hat, but it's a nice one. Mr. Bender for the Suns. It's a good one. It's a good one. For the Suns and D-Doll 2377. He's bad, but the name, yeah. Dragon Bender. He's a bender. Return to sender, Bender. Hakeem Olajuwon, no number. High pick, yeah. Russell, Beal, Jackson, and D-Wade for the Bulls. Little blue love. That is numbered 8 of 99. Mr. Wade. Franchise favorites, Ben Simmons. Franchise foundations. That's nice. I'll put that in a little sleeve for you. Is he signed in anything yet? Oh, Simmons, or is he just all still rookies, inserts, etc., etc.? Oh, no. Am I out? Only? Oh, man, that sucks. He won't have any. No National Treasures autos or nothing. That sucks. Kind of sucks big time being the guy. Tyler Johnson. Oh, we can just do this. Let me start bringing the base to back. You got Energizers. Tyler Johnson, Markieff Morris, Steven Adams, and the hit. Jahlil Okafor. Fabric of the game jersey for the Sixers. Yeah, I like ripping basketball because it makes me learn a little bit about some of these guys. Makes me learn a little bit. Not such an ignoramus when it comes to basketball. Some of those products, though, I'm like, ah, oh, what the hell? Two packs left. From here, where are we moving? What's next? Chris LeVert, Rook. Kemba Walker, Embiid. Fournier. Insert Julius Randle. That is number 12. Go figure. 12 of 199. Number 12. Number 12, number 12, number 12. Everywhere tonight is number 12. You got Andre Drummond, 66 double-doubles. You got Cousins, Leonard, Towns, and our last little card is Franchise Foundations of Mike Conley. That is numbered 1 of 199. 1 of 199. Okie dokie. We're going on to Preferred here. We're going to Preferred next. I imagine. Yeah, cool. Preferred. What's the secret here? You guys got a fancy box, do you? What do you got for me here? All right, there's one pack. There's the other pack. Definitely a lot different than what I was used to seeing with the Preferred boxes. Gold Standard and then Prism, or Prism then Gold Standard? What do you think? Boom, off the top. Eric Bledsoe, numbered 9 of 15 for the Suns. 9 of 15 for the Suns, Eric Bledsoe. Next up, number 10 of 15. Nice one. Mr. Hayward, Gordon Hayward. 10 of 15, that's nice. For the Jazz. For the Jays. Dealer's choice, I like it. Survey says Gold Standard will be next, and we'll finish with Prism. And our book, preferred book, is going to be... what is it going to be? Oh, it's all Dallas Mavericks. Zsa Pachulia, Justin Anderson, Dirk Nowitzki, Chandler Parsons, Deron Williams, and Wesley Matthews. Ooh, there you go. For the Mavericks. And that is numbered 55 of 149. The Dallas Mavericks and P Love 30. P Love. Bryce P Love. Got a redemption on the top. Redemptioni. It's going to be Julius Randle, autographed blue for the Lakers. What a lake show. Julius Randle. The Lake Show. That is RFP Jr. Mr. Randle. And board members, Shaquille O'Neal, number 2 of 75. Orlando Magic. Board members, 10.9 rebounds per game per career. 7'1", Shaquille O'Neal. There you go. That's for the Magic. The Orlando Magic. The Magic belong to MTL, Montreal. Little gold bar action. There you go. Good luck, everybody. Okay. I don't know. We got a base here. All right. I got another base here. All right. I don't know if there's anything else behind that, but I'm just going to risk it. You got J.J. Redick, number 269 out of 269 base. You got Damari Carroll out of 269 base. You got Reggie Jackson, 269 base. And on to our hits. First up, for the Sixers, Nerlens Noel and Jahlil Okafor, numbered 11 of 49, golden pairs. Golden pairs. A little 180 action. Okay, yeah. Next up, Bobby Portis. Bobby Portis, numbered 54 of 79 for the Bulls. The Bulls. Bulls belong to Bruce Banner. Brucey Bruce, Bruce Banner. Next up. Oh, wait, are we going to get that guy again? Wow, Sixers, man. A little more TLC. There you go. More TLC. Number 91 of 199. Through the leg pass. What up, yo? Jersey Auto. Holy cow. This guy's everywhere. Congratulations on your new TLC, PC. You know, I just want to say congratulations on that. Sixers doing quite well. That is Will. And the last thing, there was three base cards, my bad. Number 59 of 79, Amir Johnson for the Celtics. The next Greg Steensma. Yeah, TLC, all right. I say, he's better than Simmons, eh? He's the one you want for the Sixers? Jeez. I actually joined a half case of Prism just because I was trying to hit something fun. Some kind of Prism card or something. Got nothing. A whole lot of zilch. Curry. You got J.R. Smith Silver and a rookie of Delone Wright. Looking for the black Paul George Prism right here. You got a refractor of Jennings and rookie of Jordan Mickey. Jordan Mickey. I'd love to see a black 101 coming out here. You got a red Paul George. Definitely not black. That is out of 2 or 350. Mr. George. Joe Young, rookie. Close enough. Close enough, right? If you squint real hard, you can make it black. CJ Miles. You got Jameer Nelson. 350, red. And a Trey Lyles for the Jazz. Hey, did the Pelicans win tonight? Did the Pelicans beat the Nets? Nene Ross. You got an Andre Iguodala insert. Prism, silver. Team USA Basketball. And the Marcus Aldridge. Mozgov, you got a Shaq. That's not even prismed. And John Wall, All-Star. Pelicans beat the Nets. Yoo-hoo! Bonus money. Bonus money. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yes. Yes. UCLA. How about UCLA's playing right now? UCLA's playing right now against Colorado. You got a blue Chris Bosh. That is numbered out of 199. The Heat. And Nemanja. Nemanja. No, I didn't think the Nets had a chance, but I mean, the Pelicans, it was only a 3-point line. It was only 3 points. 3 points. I hit the Clemson game, too. Clemson Bama plus 6.5. I took somebody else plus 4.5. Frank Kaminsky, emergent rookie insert. And Pau Gasol. I have to look at my ticket. No, it's such a small line. I had to take the Pelicans. Pretty much wagered my daily pay on that game. Don Nelson for the Celtics. Oldie. Oldie but a goodie. I believe he passed it. No, he's not dead. He's got it on Cardano, doesn't he? Oh, that's a sticker. Is Don Nelson dead? I thought this guy died. Oh, no. Either way, that's for the Celtics. That is numbered 55 of 65. I thought he was, let's see, my bad. I thought he died. That's how much I know about basketball. I was like, how'd they get a dead guy on card? Oh, wait, sticker. Is he dead? Yeah. Adelman? He's dead. He's dead? Damn. I know Flip Saunders died. I don't know. Adelman died too. Jeez. D Rose insert, USA. Chris Paul. Damn. See, that's what I know. How close I am to basketball. Nope. And a Jahlil Okafor rookie. Sixers. Yeah. Flip Saunders is dead for sure. He died of cancer. Adelman, I'm like, what? That guy too? Harden, you got a silver prism of Chris Paul. All-star insert. I was like, really? Just throwing guys' names out there. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead too. And him. Jimmy Butler silver for the Bulls. And Kevin Looney. Warriors. Looking for one more auto here. And I was like, damn, dude. Just putting people in the grave. Like, nah, it's all good. He's dead. Oh, actually, he's not. Steven Adams silver. And Tyus Jones. Rookie. And about six packs. Six packs left, everybody. Zach Randolph. Carl Landry. Omar Asik. Flashy, flashy. And Jimmy Butler. From USA. Flashy. Lance Stevenson. And a Steph Curry. I had Northeastern tonight, too, for college basketball. Northeastern's like my go-to. These guys are pretty good. You got a LeBronja. Red out of 350. Andrew Harrison. Rookie. Three packs left. One auto. A little recap action. And then my night is over. We got purple. Chris Humphries. Kardashian. For the Wizards. That is number 94 of 99. Followed up with an Aaron Harrison rookie. Called his brother, Andrew. Two packs left. One of these has got to be an auto, right? Are there two autos? There's only one auto in this box. Dwayne Wade, fireworks. Insert, and Russell Westbrook. Last pack. Yeah, we get one auto. No points, nothing else. Really? Chris Paul. Am I stupid? Am I being dumb? Are we only supposed to get one auto? And LeBron All-Star. Or Damian Lillard All-Star. Are we only supposed to get one auto in that box? We're supposed to get two. Not one in here. Yeah, the Pacers just pooed. All right. Oh, let me do your recap real quick. Real quick with the books first. Got this Shaq, board members for the Magic from Preferred. Another Preferred book. That is for the Mavericks. You can see it's all these cats right here. The Mavericks book. Got a Preferred. Onto our autos here. You got a Don Nelson, Celtics. You got TLC. You guys are calling them. From the Sixers. Bobby Portis. The Bulls. Checklist says two, right? That's what I thought. Jahlil Okafor. Nerlens Noel. I thought it was two in a box. Julius Randle auto for the Lakers. Preferred right there. You got Gordon Hayward. Nice. Eric Bledsoe. The Suns. Fabric of the Game jersey. Okafor for the Sixers. Dragic auto for the Suns. Tyreek Evans auto or jersey rather for the Pelicans. You got Mr. Beige for the Jazz. You got the Shumpert prime patch out of 25 from Lux for the Cavs. Jackson jersey, three hits. Accidentally buried Rick Adelman. Rick Adelman's not dead. Rick Adelman's not dead. All right, just if anybody's curious, Rashad Vaughn jersey auto from Lux. You got Gary Harris. Framed card from Lux. Jumbo jersey, Malik Beasley. Nuggets. Another nugget, Mr. Murray. Autograph. Patch of 25, Damian Jones for the Warriors from Absolute. Frequent Flyers. John Henson. And your two TLCs right here to go with your other. So you got three of them. Two autos and a jersey. Our super sick, fantastic Panini replay. Maybe called regurgitation, more like it. Is Mr. Steamsma and Bismack Biyombo. All right, replay. In other words, we want to throw away all these redemptions and all these autos that we don't have and we don't like, and we're going to put them in a product and sell them instead of throwing them away. Thanks, Panini. We love you. First time I've ever seen that. Hopefully the last. Thanks again, everybody. See you next week.